Even if you don't get any income, you will have to pay taxes in Italy. The taxes due are municipal taxes and are calculated on the catastal value. The name of the tax itself is IMU, I-M-U. Therefore, if it's rented, you will need to present a tax declaration in Italy, and you will need to pay the municipal taxes and also the main income tax, known as IRPEF.